get to work! We're going to load those containers using the Gustav tank I modified for this kind of work! Wondering what's in those containers? I'll tell you! Top quality beefsteaks! Let's see, there's 4 containers. Miss Tron! Miss Tron! Look! Crab! It's a container full of crab meat! What? In this season? All right, we'll add that to the list as well! Roger! Even the Gustav tank can't handle big containers like these! The Gustav tank can lift containers a maximum of 8 times! I'll have to keep that in mind when I'm moving the other containers out of the way! I won't be able to carry them that far either! No more than 10 steps! But I can carry these light wooden containers anywhere! These metal ones look too heavy to move at all, though... If I turn in place after picking them up, at least I can get them out of the way! I guess if I have to, I could put some containers into the sea! I'm sure I'll figure it out somehow! So, did you get all that?
Not really.
Weren't you listening? If we get stuck, we can start over by opening a menu with the Start button. And selecting Restart. So let's give it a try, okay? I'll tell the rules again if you forget. Just press the Start button for the menu and select Rules. Let's go!
Yes, Miss Tron!
Start!
All right, let's go to the next dock. Okay.
Thank you.
Right, this should be easier now that we've got the hang of it.
It's important to know where to move the wooden containers.
That's right. Another good trick is to jump over containers to get around them. That way, it's easier to move the steel ones.
Wow, you're really smart, Miss Tron.
The Gustav tank jumps when the X button is pushed. All right, let's get to work! Start! The next